Washington lead. Here's Catchings, reverse layup. One of the foul, got her own rebound, right back up and in.
Talk about tell. Look at the individual work. It's Tamika Catchings working on the glass.
Catchings, the rebound. Rebound by Catchings.
There's Catchings, the all-time leading rebounder in the history of WNBA playoff basketball.
Catchings gets the rebound. She's the all-time leader. Tamika Catchings has become the WNBA's all-time rebound leader. And out of the crowd, they are announcing that Tamika Catchings has become the all-time leading rebounder in WNBA history. So a standing ovation for Tamika Catchings. She's got the ball. There's the recognition.